doesn't matter what I think, but you'll never have to hold him.
What about the attack on Gary Watson?
Lieutenant declined to press charges. Yeah. I think he wants Pruitt back at his post.
So they're taking recruits with criminal records now. What's one more murdering bastard with the gun?
Forensics came to check on Pruitt's cave arm. They didn't find any blood matching just the truth.
Well, maybe you find it.
Well, they did say the blade is consistent with the contact.
That's not good enough. Since everyone has issued one at
trying to put it under his chin and crawl. Nice background sound. Trent. Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. Good smile.
And what justice can you offer the baby? You have no recourse over victims killed in utero. We do.
Have we located the infant's body?
No, you're not.
And I don't need it to prove that.
The uniform code allows for joint jurisdiction. The military has given us no relief in this case.
Hey, here. You can have fluid number.
Double jeopardy doesn't apply. And I doubt that we'll waste time trying again.
They won't court-martial the suspect if he's already been prosecuted by the
in or out of the
I'm afraid I have to agree with you.
Oh, and she'll get you on the